pretends to be someone that I know. Sometimes it's a random stranger. Sometimes it looks like my grandfather who died in front of me when I was 7. But it's all the same thing. It's smiling at me, but not a friendly smile. It's the worst smile I've ever seen in my life. And whenever I see it, I just get this god-awful feeling like something really terrible is gonna happen. Oh my God! No! No! No, it's here! Please! Get away! Please! No! No! No!
I have a patient here. I can see an eval too. I need staff here now. Hurry. Laura? Laura? Laura?
Dip, dip.